that has caused all these problems. So with time, we shall not be having this tree. But some of the scientists were saying that with time, this tree will develop another acidic, I don't know how I can call it, they develop another acidic that will be defending itself for that acidic to come. But there are scientists who were saying so.
Yeah. see a mammal, the bad animal. You can eat. Well, we hit seeing maybe the sun is heavy. We always hit. We don't like eating the land. Eating the sun is very heavy. And we are trying in for
sure.
Yes. Don't do that. We don't do that. We are yet to have what to eat. This is why we are for some decisions.
One of the smallest savannah parks consists of savannah grasslands, acacia trees, and rocky outcrops. Lake Mburo covers an area of 370 square kilometers. We have 70 species of mammals, which include zebras, buffaloes, giraffes, impalas, tophies, and many more. Lake Mburo has 332 species of birds. Most of them are rare. Some of them are rare species, which you can't see. You see them by luck, while others are easily seen. They include gray crowned cranes. Those are the common ones. The starlings, African fish eagles, the night herons are very rare. Just see them at night, but if you're lucky, when you take the boat ride, you can see them. Among the 70 species of mammals, some of them are nocturnals and very rare to see because they are always active at night. They include cats. Big cats, they include leopards, lions, Suffolk cats, the genet cats, the bush babies, porcupines, and many others. So the best way to see the rare species, especially the nocturnals, is by trying the night drive, whereby we will be holding the spotlight to enable you to see all those species. But we cannot dictate for nature. We can't assure you that you have to see them. Sometimes they are by luck. You see some of the animals by luck. That cause nature dictates. Like in the background, these are Rothschild giraffes. We have the Rothschild giraffes and the zebras. This is a sign that most of our animals are somehow related and they don't fight each other, apart from predators which hunt for survival. But the rest they can stay together. You find they are mixed up. Zebras, topis, impala, we find they are mixed up in the same area.
So how many types of giraffes do you have?
In this park we only have the Rothschild giraffes. This is the type we have, and originally we didn't have giraffes in this park. We have water dams, man-made water dams. If they are dry, they just walk directly to the swamp and drink from the swamp. Because of the leaves.
So is the other one, is it young? Because of the
good now. So as you see, it is mixed up. Young ones. So the smaller ones are the young ones. Then the bigger ones are the adults.
Later we shall push it and do the interview.
Otherwise, these are still aggressive animals. Even most of the clients, they prefer to stay to the people there because they are so aggressive.
That is a courage.
Yes!
I just imagine if it steps on you.
No, it is friendly. It is friendly.